Earlier this morning in Southington, a box truck carrying milk and cheese products overturned on I-84. This happened about 2 in the morning. The right and center lanes were shut down for a few hours.